Hi everybody, welcome to the Discuss Agile conference. Today we are going to have a chat with Krishna, who likes to share some insight on personal agility and how it can help us as professionals during transformations and many others. Hi Krishna, welcome to Discuss Agile conference.
Hi.
Before we discuss on personal agility, can you tell something about yourself to our community?
Sure, Albert. I'm an IT professional with over 20 years of experience. Last 10 years, I've been practicing Agile frameworks, predominantly Scrum and Kanban, and recently SAFe as well, Scaled Agile Framework. I'm a Bangalorean, born and brought up in Bangalore. I practice yoga and I play cricket in the weekends. And I help the people in the organization to transform for the better. So at all different levels, right? At contributor levels, leadership levels as well. So that is a brief about my.
Okay. So that's nice to know about you. Looks like you have a very varied interest outside our professional lives, like as agile coaches, right?
Yeah, we need to balance that, because it's not just professional lives. So it's, we have to balance our both personal and professional lives. Then okay, we can bring that kind of energy to the organization as well.
So that is where the personal agility is coming about?
Yes. So because without achieving the agility at the individual level or at the personal level, you cannot really transform it in whatever initiative or transformation that is happening in organizations. So it has to come from within. So even as a coach, when I was working, as I started with my the journey as Scrum Master, I had a lot of challenges. So that is where I think the inner transformation has to happen. Then eventually I can transform others as well.
Okay. So what is this personal agility is all about?
Yeah. So as we know it, agility, the dictionary meaning of agility is the ability to think and act quickly, or ability to move things fast, right? So that is the meaning of agility. And somewhere, including human beings, by nature, everyone has this agility. But over a period of time, somehow they forgot this, forgot about this, or they went into their comfort zone. And as they grew, and they lost this kind of agility. So the personal agility is about bringing those, some of those practices, which will really give them energy, and they can be successful and happier in life. So that is the two portions of it.
Okay.
The core meaning of agility, and the other one is how they can really success. So that is, I'll combine them together, I call agility.
Okay. Okay. So that's interesting to see. So how will personal agility help in our professional lives? That is, as we you told, like transformation and during those type of activities, how will it help?
Yeah, so see, it all deals with mind, right? So once we start with our some of the changes or the growth that we achieve in our personal lives, we can, some of those aspects we can definitely try applying on in our other dimensions of life. It can be in professional life or relationship. We can slowly start applying some of those behaviors or practices in other dimensions. I'm not saying 100% you can kindly take those practices, behaviors, but based on the context given, we can definitely take a balanced approach and apply it in our office, I mean, in our professional lives as well. And the results could be different, but definitely it is possible to take the success stories from one dimension of life into the other dimensions, like professional lives. Definitely that will help during the organization transformations as well.
Okay, so can you give me one example on how it can be? Just one example.
Yeah. So, for example, see, as I mentioned, every weekend I play cricket. Cricket is also a team game, right? So,
yes.
Over a period of time, right from childhood, connected. So it helps me shape my character. So whatever aspect I take on the outfield on the cricket game, right? The lesson which I learned, I'll try and I'll see applying it in my teams that I'm coaching. So the dynamics, the conflicts that we see it on the field, similar kind of things we'll encounter when I'm coaching some of the scrum masters or grooming the product owners or developers or testers. Definitely some aspects I'll try applying it based on what I learned in the on-field experience as well.
Okay. That's good. So why did you choose this topic? What triggered you to choose this?
Yeah. So when I started my career, which is nothing but as a change agent, I came across a lot of challenges or anti-agile patterns. In fact, I went through some kinds of frustrations because I had to deal with changing the mindset of people, right?
Okay. By attending your session, what is the benefit that the DiscussAgile community is going to get it, or what is there for them by attending this session?
Yeah. So the participants, the audience, predominantly the agents like Scrum Masters, Agile coaches, or the Agile leaders, definitely they will understand. There are four objectives. Four key takeaways they can take out from my session. The first one being, they will understand the agility at the core. The second one, what is it required for us to be agile? I mean, which is basically nothing but the adaptability or the change mindset. Third one is, why is this change really very very very, very important? Survival also for the business. And the fourth aspect is, I can definitely apply some of the practical tips and techniques or practicals which I used it on myself and also to embrace change. So some of those practices also I'm going to share with them so they can try with those things. So these are the four key takeaways they can take out from my session.
Oh, okay. So that means you're going to give it something like a tools that can be applied at their workplace, at their organization, for their transformations, right?
Yeah, it will be mainly focused on at the individual level, but once they start seeing value in it, and once they start seeing success in it, they can slowly start applying in the organization level as well. For example, we have seen something like personal Kanban, right?
Okay.
So if they start seeing successful by applying personal lives, definitely they understand what is in the company. If they are practicing Kanban, they'll be able to correlate to what we are doing.
Okay. That sounds interesting. Guys, you heard from Krishna what is there in personal agility session, and what you would be getting it if you attend a session. So what do you think about it? If you like it, comment about it, share it. See you guys. Thank you. Thanks, Krishna. Thanks for the wonderful insight. Thank you. Bye. Have a great weekend. Yeah. Bye.
Thanks. Bye.